the Minotaur and our world-famous Minotaur tunics! Tunics! Minotaur tunics! One size fits all.
I don't see how one size can fit everyone.
My name's Arsenios. If you want to know how to defeat the Minotaur and become the Greek world's most famous warrior, then this is the tour for you.
You sell it well, kid. Let's go on your tour. You're not worried someone's going to steal your world-famous Minotaur tunics?
Who would? Our tunics for Minotaurs. As you can see from the statues, the Minotaurs are groups of four. So don't forget this exclusive tour team. Hey, particularly with sharp objects. Exact replica of the Minotaur. Actual Minotaur size may vary.
Where's the rest of him?
Up the hill. Some of the workers lost control moving into the place. It killed two of them. Horns tore them clean apart. Well, not clean apart.
Sounds like even Minotaur statues are deadly.
Oh, they're the deadliest. They say Theseus himself was killed by a Minotaur statue.
I've heard many tales of the Minotaur. They usually make Theseus sound more heroic.
Well, Sparta's not known for its quality education, is it? Next thing you tell me Medusa's real?
Let's just continue the tour.
Hey, in Pevka the hero's always right. This way. Look out! That rock's actually a Minotaur dropping. He must have just been through here. I can't believe we missed him.
At night, if we listen closely, we can hear the faint sounds of the Minotaur's
snoring. Here's another helpful tip you won't get on any other tour. It's a Minotaur. He's a morning person. Trust me, I know my Minotaurs. I've been in this business 27 years.
They sure like the Minotaur here.
Kinda hoping my boy Arsenios Jr. takes over someday. Good kid. Good kid. Warriors from all over the Aegean come to Pevka to face the mighty Minotaur, hoping to claim his head as the ultimate prize. So far, well, he's killed all of them, but drinking freshly squeezed Minotaur hoof elixir will no doubt give you the oomph you need to triumph.
What does this elixir do, besides give me oomph?
Depends what ails you, friend. Sore throat? Slow healing ones? Itchy bits on parts unmentionable?
Will it cure the regret of taking unnecessary tours?
Yes.
Where does this Minotaur hoof elixir come from?
The hoof of the Minotaur, obviously. It's right there in the name.
Uh-huh. And let me guess, you've got a vial, ready for purchase.
It's just like Pater always said, never leave home without the ground-up hooves of a mythical creature.
You never know when you'll need some Minotaur hoof elixir.
You've made a wise purchase, my physically responsible friend. Now come, there's so much more to see. I'm not saying I'm responsible for breaking the Minotaur statue, but I'm also not saying I'm not responsible.
That's the tour? I didn't learn anything about the Minotaur.
My customers are always satisfied. You can pay my associates on your way out. Please enjoy the rest of your stay here in Befka.
You're not going to get one drachma out of me.
No! Not one! I'm getting all of it! Get him! Don't damage his gear! You get a good price. He's basically walking drachma!
Thank you.
done, warrior. You've passed the... survive the thugs test. Not everyone passes that. You've earned an extra 10% off our world-famous Minotaur tuniques. Or... you know what? You've given me a great tour. A tour of friendship, which I will totally pay for. Here, a large drachmy fee for your fantastic friendship tour.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Hey!
Yeah?
What's it like being a Mystios?
Could be worse.
This specimen approaches. Are you ready for honor? For glory? For certain death?
I'm ready for two-thirds of that.
Then you seek combat with... the Minotaur!
No self-respecting Minotaur would live in Lato.
He does.
Here?
Yes.
In Lato?
Yes!
This Lato?
I assure you, the beast lives here. And he wants nothing more than a wealthy, worthy opponent to battle. If you slay the Minotaur, you would be Theseus reborn! And you'd get to take home the prize of Befka!
Your Minotaur must die.
Sounds like we have another contender! It's time for the trials of the Minotaur!
Three trials.
Did you just say Minotaur pre-trials?
To face the Minotaur, you must first prove yourself worthy by completing three heroic trials. We can't let people fresh off the Teremis casually stroll to their deaths. Befka policy.
What do these pre-trials require me to do exactly?
There's the Trial of Strength, where you fight the greatest warrior in all of Crete. The Trial of Accuracy, which only a keen eye can overcome. And the Trial of Endurance, where you must brave the water.
One of your trials is swimming? That's... this is a scheme to fleece me.
Mystios! That's... How could you even think such a thing? You're a terrible person.
What exactly is the prize of Befka?
Why, it's limitless riches, of course. Warriors defeated by the Minotaur no longer need their drachmi. So we collect their coins into a grand prize that only a champion who kills the beast may claim.
Your grand prize is drachmi looted from the dead?
Mystios, please believe me. Many of the coins go straight to the Lato school for children whose parents were tragically killed by the Minotaur.
I see. I'll do your trials.
Pre-trials!
I'll do your pre-trials, but then the Minotaur's head is mine.
Fantastic! Don't forget to collect tokens of success from the Trial Masters to prove your victories.
Ugh, another champion here to save us all from Befka's long queues and overpriced Minotaur merchandise.
Ah, may I introduce my wife, Cori, a rare beauty and so loud in front of my new friend.
Please, Leandros, there are more important things than glory.
Not everyone with a sword seeks glory. Family comes before all else.
Exactly, Mystios. That's what I keep telling this cowardly slime in the shape of my husband.
Hey!
It's our daughter.
Your daughter?
Amara. She ran off days ago.
I'm sure she's just fine. Don't worry about Amara. Not when there's a Minotaur to slay! Grrr! Slash! Slash! Big fight! Lots of blood! Think of the fame, Mystios! Think of winning the prize of Befka! Please, trust me, champion. Nothing is what it seems in Befka. Solving one problem may just solve all the others. Go, my legendary friend! The pre-trials of the Minotaur await! Maximum of 3 members per Minotaur hunting party. Purchase of Minotaur-themed merchandise is mandatory before proceeding. No legendary warriors, ranked heroes, or legitimate gods, demi, semi, or otherwise, are eligible to fight the Minotaur. And no pushing! You'll all get a chance at dismemberment! Who among you is afraid? Who among you is frail or weak? Who among you is strong? Then I say, prove yourself!
Προήρηκα το πατρίς ότι έδει πάλι.
Put down your spear and grab your drachmi, challenger. For only honorable bribery can save you from sharing my astoundingly painful fate. Put down your spear and grab your drachmi, challenger. For only honorable bribery can save you from sharing my astoundingly painful fate.
The pain, the incredible pain, my limbs and organs crushed. If only I'd paid for the trial token. What an incredible, fairly priced deal.
Oh, my bones! Oh, they are extremely broken! Oh, don't be a fool! Please, you must pay to skip this pre-trial.
Here, poorly muscled challenger. You are here to have your feeble frame crushed in my pre-trial of strength, yes?
My feeble frame might be harder to crush than you think.
So brave, pretending you have a chance against a warrior as strong and handsome as me. We may fight for my token, yes. But maybe you would prefer to remain uncrushed and buy my token instead. Yes?
No. We fight.
Are you sure you would not prefer to spend your shiny drachmi?
We fight.
Then let the crushing begin. You should have bought my token, yes? Very good price. Now you must pay a new price. Death! I will use your bones to pick your other bones from my teeth. This isn't what winning feels like. Crush, crush, crush.
I hadn't tried to fight the time, Master. I should have failed.
Take a look, people!
What am I feeling? What is this?
The shame of defeat.
This is defeat? Winning is better. Yes, the token of strength is yours. Have a wonderful day and please don't hit me again.
I need all of the trial tokens.
Stay away, potential champion. You have too much to live for. Only spending a quite affordable amount of drachmae can save your soul. I warn you, pay to pass this trial, potential champion. The trial of endurance has seen more deaths than all the other trials combined.
Were others drunk when they jumped?
Actually, yes. Very unprofessional of them. Should you survive the champion's dive, you'll need to retrieve my trial token from a chest in the darkest depths of the water below.
Your token will be mine.
No, please, I urge you. Pay me for my token. The watery dangers you must otherwise face to retrieve it are too great.
You won't get one drachma from me. I'll do the trial.
If an excruciating underwater death is what you desire, who am I to stop you? Remember, you'll find my token in a chest at the bottom of the lake. I'll be waiting for you at the water's edge in the extremely unlikely event you survive.
How exactly does going for a swim test my ability to slay the Minotaur?
Minotaurs work in mysterious ways.
Seems like a lot of hassle for a token. Looks like I'll have to get wet.
That's what I'm looking for.
Don't lose your token, champion. But if you do, I can give you a fantastic deal on a replacement.
Why they have to get Malakas, boys? Boys! Boys, come home! Mikon! What trouble have they gotten into now? Their mother's going to feed me to that damned Minotaur.
This must be the pre-trial of accuracy.
Hmm? Oh, yes. This is the pre-trial of accurately finding my Malakas sons.
Your sons? This doesn't sound like a trial.
Have you tried raising sons? It's perhaps the greatest trial of all. Only by completing the world-famous and totally legitimate pre-trial of accurately finding my sons can you proceed and face the Minotaur.
So, if I find your sons and make sure they're safe, you'll give me your trial token?
You'll get my token and my eternal gratitude.
I'll find your sons and pull them out of whatever trouble they've stumbled into.
They usually hide in the fields behind me. May I suggest you prepare yourself mentally and physically? This will be your greatest trial yet, brave warrior.
If you want me to find your sons, I'll need to know more about them.
They're little sheets. Wondrous. Beautiful. But sheets all the same. They won't listen to me, but perhaps they'll listen to you.
You said your sons are likely in the field, but I'll need more to go on.
They climb on everything. Buildings, towers, the crops, all the crops. They're exactly as tall as my sons, creating the perfect place for them to hide. They never listen when I call for them.
They'll listen to me. Don't worry. I'll make sure your sons come home safe.
You must find all three of them. And hurry, there's only so long my wife will believe they're off praying at the temple.
I see him. There he is. Found him.
He'll never find me!
Go home to your father and do as he says, or I'll tell the Minotaur where you live.
But... I hate you, Mistios!
You're safe. Go home. And listen to your pater when he calls for you.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
I still need to find the Trial Master's other sons. I'm sure. Home. Now. And that's the last of the sons. Better head back to the Trial Master.
Collect my pay!
My sons! You brought them home!
You are right. They are little shits.
I can't believe they listened to you. Consider the trial of accurately finding my sons complete!
Of all my victories, this is the one I'll be most remembered for. That's all three tokens. Better meet Leandros at the Warrior's Rest.
That must be the man mentioned in the letter about the arena fighting. Mayon.
Yeah. Look, a warrior whose bravery may nearly equal our own.
Join us, slightly less than equal warrior.
I have your Malakas tokens. No more games, no more schemes to rob me of my Rakmi.
It's time to slay a Minotaur!
Absolutely, Mistios. No problem. But first, perhaps you'd like to buy back your exquisite, finely crafted trial tokens? This offer will expire in,
By the gods!
They, make for fantastic gifts.
Not another Drachmi.
Oh, but champion, surely you want something to help you remember the Befka pre-trial? Sorry.
Then all that's left is facing our star attraction himself, the Minotaur!
Are you ready to meet your doom?
If your pre-trials are anything to go by, yes, I am.
Well, good! Great! I want you to fight the Minotaur! You'll find the beast in the depths of the Cave of the Brave, on the Thithki Plateau. Two other warriors have just completed their pre-trials. You can speak to them for more information. They'll join you when you're ready to, you know, die horrifically.
You've come all this way. Join us.
No. I have a very important pottery lesson to attend. So...
And you must be the... warriors.
Look, brother! The final member of our Minotaur hunting party has arrived! When the beast sees our assembled might, he will moo miserably in fear!
Do Minotaurs moo, or...?
If it's all right with both of you, I'd like to strike the killing blow. Or can we at least say I struck the killing blow? I'm willing to haggle down to... played a key role in distracting the Minotaur while allowing the killing blow to be struck.
The killing blow will go to the warrior with the greatest skill and courage in battle.
Then I shall wear the Minotaur's entrails as my necklace.
This can only end well.
Are you ready to ride?
Let's slay a Minotaur.
Leandro says it lives in the Cave of the Brave, on the Thithki Plateau. I say, let the Minotaur tournament begin! If the Minotaur eats humans and lives right next to the population of Pefka.
That's right.
How are they all still alive?
Perhaps the diet of Pefkans disagrees with you. Good thing. Come on,
brother. Let us dip our blades in rich oils and onions to gain attention.
Hey!
I shall use your spinal column. There's no glory here. Only death. No, no, no. I only ever wanted to be a maker.
Brother, wait. There is more glory in beast slaying than in bread making.
Whoever lives down here must be a monster. These bodies have arrow wounds and cuts from weapons too small to be wounded by a minotaur. Bodies haven't been torn apart by a minotaur. They've been arranged. Did the minotaur just cough?
I am the Minotaur.
What?
Drop all your valuables and flee in terror, mortal. Leave me your drachmae, and you shall be spared. Otherwise, death by hoof awaits you. Fear my moo!
Fear it?
Malaka. I am going to start stabbing until someone tells me what's going on!
Stop it!
Το πτανίον αυτού. Εκλειμώτο επειδή ήλε ύπνον ενώ μέμαχε.
I said grrrr. Oh, fuck it. Hi.
There's no need for more blood. Just keep your horns away from me. And tell me what's going on here. You can take off that mask.
Leandros?
I told you nothing is what it seems in Pefka. I'm happy to refund any expenses incurred. Please, it's my daughter, Mara. Masked men are holding her captive deep in the canyons of Diti Plateau.
Masked men? What kind of masks?
White like marble. Bleeding from their eyes. Horrific!
The cult.
They control everything in Pefka. Lured champions from all over with the promise of Minotaur slaying glory. Only to swindle and ambush them down here in the dark. Honorless. If I don't do as they say, Amara dies. If I take off my mask, or tell my wife, or ask for help, she dies.
Tell me about your daughter.
Amara. The sound of her laughter is sunlight on my skin. She is joy, Mistios. One night, the masked men took that joy from me. They needed my silver tongue to lure wealthy warriors to their trials. In Amara, they found all they needed to control me.
You said the cult, the masked men, have your daughter in the canyons of Dicti Plateau? There are a lot of canyons.
But only one holds Amara. There is a place called Zakros, an ancient ruin, and the bastion of the masked men's power. I go there every night, hoping to catch a glimpse of her, but I never have. I fear they keep her underground, where she'll never see the sun.
How many men have you sent to their deaths with a speech and a smile?
Thousands. More. But their lives will never outweigh my Amara. She's all I have. But now I have you, don't I? You. You can free her from those Malakas masked men.
Tell me, whose face would Amara wish to see rescue her? Mine or her father's? Be brave, Leandros.
Bravery, yes. You're right, Mistios. No matter what, I must be there for my Amara. Please, will you join me?
We will save your daughter. Together.
Thank you, Mistios. Meet me outside the ruins of Zakros on Ditki Plateau. That's where my daughter is and where I must be.
These masked men, they're organized and unafraid. Their greatest weapon is no blade, it's our greed. Every merchant, every man and his slave earn enough drachmi out of this charade to make Midas blush. The myth of the Minotaur makes us all rich, and we turn a blind eye to the cost. Gah! Why is this suit chafing? I used a whole bottle of olive oil! Hard! To breathe! In a costume! This magnificent! By Zeus! This person with an oath! bushes. Don't be afraid. It's not the real Minotaur. It's on... You came. I was sure I'd fight alone.
I'll stand with you, Leandros. No matter what happens today, Amara will be proud of her father. I see you're still a Minotaur.
I faced many of the Greek world's deadliest warriors in this mask. Granted, I was just there to distract those warriors with my roars and threatening gestures so they could be ambushed and stabbed from behind. But wearing it makes me feel brave.
And you look it. It would be an honor to fight alongside the mythical Minotaur.
Yes! Yes! Moo!
Don't do that.
They must be keeping her underground. With hooves and heroics. We shall save her!
But Zachros is well defended. How should we proceed?
Quietly. I'll try to sneak in. Stay back here until it's safe.
I can be stealthy!
You have horns.
Go! I'll do my best to distract the guards.
Where is your honor, you bastard Malakas?
The Minotaur calls you! Come and face me!
Show me your bravery! By leaving the safety of your impenetrable fortress and coming up to the order.
Malakka! It's the Minotaur! And he's so angry! Right now, at you!
Oh! You!
Get away from there!
I see how you like it!
Face me!
Ah!
When I know it's safe.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Your honor, you must, Malakas!
The Minotaur calls you!
Come and face me! Show me your bravery!
By leading the impenetrable fortress and coming out into the open!
Look at me! Over here! Everyone! It's the Minotaur! And he's so angry! Right now, at you!
Yeah!
Well?
Is that the Minotaur?
Show her.
Father? You're the Minotaur?
Maybe don't tell your mother.
I waited and waited and... You weren't going to leave me here, were you? You were just working on your plan to save me, right, Pater?
Of course. I was always coming for you. I just... needed to find something first.
The people who took you, if there's anything you overheard, anything that could help me stop them.
While I pretended to sleep, their leader spoke at a meeting place in Kidonia. I wrote down all the masked men's whisperings. Hopefully something in here will be useful to you.
My friend, we're heading to my wife. She keeps a vigil for Amara at the Warrior's Rest. Come with us. See the gift you gave. Our family, together.
After you.
My family, you did this?
Thank Leandros. When the time came for action, he charged, despite being outskilled and outcostumed. He fought courageously. Your husband is no coward.
Perhaps there are some heroes here.
No one's ever won the prize of Pefka! Everyone who's died facing the Minotaur has had their drachmi go in the vault, growing year by year. And now, a tiny but well-earned portion of it is yours!
Thank you for it. A tiny portion?
Of course! Less taxes, reasonable operational expenses, and... I'll make sure all of it reaches your boat, Mistios. You've earned it. Oh, and... This is for you. A coward doesn't deserve to be the Minotaur. You do.
Quite the compliment.
Pefka is no longer safe for us. Freeing Amara will bring repercussions from people who are... not known to be forgiving. But we're alive. And whatever future we have... We have it only because of you.
Be safe.
The cult has existed for decades, and will exist for centuries more.
Put το τολμήσει, Εντάφνα!
Στο τέλος.
Only the best warriors rest here. Heroes.
They aren't many.
But they're heroes of the arena. Those who earned an honorable death. The others are buried in unmarked holes far from here. Nobody remembers them. When your time comes, do you think you'll be worthy of the title hero, Mistheus?
I'd be more than worthy to rest here. If someone proves strong enough to kill me.
I've heard tales of you and your exploits, Mistheus. Impressive, if they're true.
Depends on what you've heard.
I've heard a lot. A warrior adventuring across the land. Sometimes they're half beast or half god, but always an eagle bear. Champion of the Battle of 100 Hands. Tell me. Is any of it true?
They're all true. And there's more you don't know about.
Good answer. I don't care if the stories are true. I can see you have it in you. A capacity for greatness. The potential to be a real hero. I am Mayon.
Alexios.
If you want to truly live, Alexios, to become a hero of the arena, and to win riches beyond your wildest dreams, you'll need to fight in my arena.
Sounds interesting.
Good. Take my boat and head up the Pefka coast towards the shipwreck and into the mouth of the valley. There, you'll find the entrance to my arena and Skura, who handles my fighters. If he sees what I see in you, I think you have much to be excited about.
Mayon said to look for shipwrecks.
I should turn back before I sink.
The shipwreck should lead me to the arena. Barnabas told me about the arena. I should give it a go. Clavios, the king of bandits. He's tricky. Deception is his trade. Titos, the Rock of Athens. Skilled soldier, not to be discounted.
Ah!
Vasilis, the king of the arena. A Spartan braggart, but with the skills to back it up. That must be Skura. Ivantha, the Huntress. Just when you think she's cornered, she stabs from the side.
I'm tired. Do you hear that?
I hear nothing but the wind.
Exactly. Nothing.
Right.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst? For what?
Combat in the arena, Mystios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Alexios, I found a note that mentioned this place, and you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mystios, you could change that. You could make them care and win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course, if you were to fight and win.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
Tell me about the other fighters.
As a new contender, the choice of opponent will be yours. No slaves here. No hapless criminals. Just warriors with a resolve to spill blood for the crowd.
I see.
There are five current champions. Each one more bloodthirsty and ruthless than the last. You'll need to defeat each of them if you are to be called hero of the arena.
Tell me more about the arena.
It's been here for decades, but recently it's changed.
As most things do.
True. Fighters today care only about drachmi, not honor. And the crowds now come only to watch one warrior gut another. They're jaded. They want more than just killing. They want cruelty.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I will spear Velos like a wild animal.
Possible.
loves you, Eagle Bearer.
Πεντίκονα δισεκατό. Πεντίκονα δισεκατό, έστε καλό.
Δώσ' μου την άλλη ευκαιρία. Είναι ο δεσπότης φύλακες και πρώτης αποθήκης. Την Ήτρο πολλάβω τα πεσυμφωνημένα.
Ήκη έτοιμα.
Ποιος ο υπέντρος.
Σήμερο.